Hello, welcome to Guru, the manly show to find a manfully masculine man of mannishness for one lady in despair at modern day manliness. Through the show, we'll be manhandling and manoeuvring three contestants around our maniacal challenges on the manhunt for manhood. Only one can manifest their power enough to emerge with the mantle of our fair maiden's hand. Let's meet her, Mango.
Hi, my name's Rosie. I'm from London. I've just come out of a string of really bad relationships and I'm finally ready to start dating again. My ideal man would be tall, tanned, preferably with tattoos. I'm an animal lover and I spend a lot of time helping out in wildlife centres. My favourite animals are rabbits, so if you have a rabbit, maybe you're the right man for me. Johnny, can you help me?
And now in the studio, our lovely judge, Rosie. That don't impress me much.
Hi. Oh.
Sorry about that, Rosie. We'll see if we can find you that tall, dark, tattooed stranger.
Yes, please.
Okay. Good luck. Good luck. Thank you, Rosie. We've prepared a sofa of judgment from which you can observe our gladiators' battle just over there. Now we've met our judge, let's meet the warriors.
This is Andy Power. He likes to work out, and work out he does. His right arm has more power than the French army. He has a resting heart rate of 2 beats per minute. He can bench press Slovenia. This is Hugo Hunter. He likes to gut animals and eat their hollowed carcasses. He once kayaked the Pacific with nothing but a rusty spoon and an enraged bear. He can go into the wilderness and emerge obese. His shadow alone is known to have killed 3 rhinos, 2 elephants, and a gnat. This is Phil Carling. He likes to watch footy and drink lager. The modern British man. He was conceived when 2 confused sperm came together to form a single embryo. He has 8 Y chromosomes. He once completed the Centurion Challenge in the ad break of Jeremy Kyle.
And here they are, ready to fight to the end of the programme. Andy Power, Hugo Hunter and Phil Carling. Now, an important part of any man is intelligence. A stupid man lost in the wilderness could be gored by a pigeon. We're going to test their knowledge now in the round known as Granium. Gentlemen, I'm going to ask you a series of questions in turn. Try to answer as many as you can. We don't know how much time you've got, but when you hear the manatee, that's the end of the round. Okay. This one's for you, Andy. Complete this proverb. The early bird
catches the worm.
That was wrong. It was the early bird is the first to be slaughtered. Quite obvious, Andy. Quite obvious. Okay, Hugo, who has the larger bazoombas, Cheryl Cole or Danny Minogue?
Probably Cheryl Cole.
Yeah, correct answer is Matt Lucas. Sorry about that. Now, Carling, let's find you a good one. Complete this proverb. Learn to walk before you
drunkenly fall.
Destroy your enemies with an axe is the correct answer there. But good effort. Andy, back to you.
Right.
The P in P Diddy stands for prunes. True or false?
True.
Correct, Andy. Nice. Good knowledge of the hip-hop world there. Hugo, true or false? Billy Piper was originally called Barry Trumpeter.
True.
Right again. Got to catch up, you. Okay. Which of these is not a real porn star? Katie Insertion, Victoria Rising Damp, or the Duchess of Wet Wang? Or David Ooh. Blunkett?
Hard one. David
not
Blunkett.
A porn star. No, the correct answer is the Duchess of Wet Wang. Wet Wang has no Duchess, I'm afraid. Good effort, though.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, back to you, Andy. True or false? Nicole Kidman only married her husband, who works in a milkery, so she can get free samples of Derrily Dunkers.
I think that one's false.
You're right, Andy. You are right. It's actually so she could get free Lurpak. That's why she married the milkman.
That would make more sense.
Hugo? complete this proverb. An apple a day is...
good for healthy people like me.
No, an apple a day is a pathetic way of eating, Hugo. You should know that.
Oh, no.
Speak to Andy about that. Okay. True or false? This is the big one. Charlie Sheen is named after Mr. Sheen because of his love of polished surfaces.
Definitely true.
Definitely is true. Yeah, back in there. You're back in there.
Cheers.
Andy, that's the end of the round. That sound means it's the end of the round. Let's see your man points. So Andy, storming into a fairly decent round there for you. 3 points there. Hugo, 2. Carling, 7. Congratulations.
Yes, yes.
Now we know the mental... Now we know the mental powers of our men, but a weak man is a dead man. Let's find out the physical abilities as we enter the testosterone zone. After the break, only on Guru. Welcome to the testosterone zone. In this arena, our contestants do man battle across the 3 challenge arenas. We'll be testing the men on the 4 F's of manliness: fitness, feeding, fighting, and mating. Okay, over here we've got the zone of muscularity. Our contestants will have to down a protein shake whilst doing bicep curls. See how they do, see how they fare. Over here, got the horrors of the wilderness. Contestants will have to balance this bunny on their head for as long as possible against the horrors of the wilderness. And here is the dance of copulation. Standard dance off until you hear the sound of Mandarin Chinese. Are you all ready for the testosterone challenge? Okay, Andy, take out your position.
Alright.
Protein shake in hand.
Yes.
Bicep curls.
Okay.
And when you're ready.
Okay. Count me in, yeah?
1, 2, 3. Down that protein shake. Yeah, down it. Protein up. Protein up. Get your man up. Come on. It's a steak. It's protein. Get some extra protein in there, Andy. You love it. You love the protein shake. Okay, we'll move on. We'll move on. It's fine. It's fine. Let's get you blindfolded. Let's get you blindfolded. Let's get some of that protein on this nice scarf.
Definitely went in my mouth that steak.
Get down, you giant. Okay. When you hear the sounds of the wilderness, get ready to balance this for all your worth.
Okay.
It's a little baby rabbit you've got to save.
Okay.
Okay. It's struggling to balance on your head. That'll do. Now, go. Go. Yeah. Nike it. Good shot. Cracking shot, whoever that was. Nice. Here you go, Andy. Okay. This is where you make or break.
Here you go. Right.
When the music starts, you dance your heart off. You dance off, out. You dance it out.
Ready.
Until you hear a man scream in Mandarin Chinese. You ready?
Let's do this.
Let's go. Good start. Like it. Yeah. Very sexy. Lovely.
So sexy. It hurts.
Yeah, oh, the button's coming. Yeah.
Too sexy for Milan.
Nice, and oh, yeah. Stare that camera out. Yeah, the pecs are on show. Yeah. This is how you win women.
For your party. Too sexy for your party.
You've been even reading my blog.
I'm a
That's the end of the round. Good round, Andy. We'll see you in a moment. Hugo, it's your turn. You excited?
Very excited.
Grab that protein shake, my friend.
Oh, it's my left hand.
It's fine. This is just good steak. It's 100% British beef. Are you ready?
A little bit.
A little bit ready.
Yes.
Do you like protein shakes?
Very much.
So. Okay, let's go. Down that. Down it. Come on. You won't win Rosie with downing skills like that. Nice. Very impressive. Okay, next round. Get you blindfolded up. I wish I could say you guys are the first I blindfolded today. Okay, let me get that bunny. All right. Very soft hair. Very nice. Okay, on the sound, balance for your life. Nice. It's off. Okay. Poor round there. You're going to have to make it up with the dancing until you hear the Mandarin Chinese. Let's go. Oh, a little bit of shoulder popping. Yes. Fluid movements. Yes. Bring in the shopping trolley. Oh, body popping all over the shop. Working the arms. Nice. Going for it. And sandals too, no less. All over the place. This is how you win hearts. Stay. And that's the end of the round. Very impressive. Very impressive. Phil, let's get you out here. You're dying for this.
Oh, I can't wait. I live for this.
I saw you drinking protein just over there then.
Don't worry.
Okay. You ready? Do you like it? It's banana flavoured protein.
I hate banana, but I'll do it.
Oh, that's manly stuff, man. Go. Yes. Let's get it nice and deep in those pores. Nice. Get your. Oh, that was very impressive.
So bad.
You blindfolded. You ready for this, bunny?
Yeah.
See in the position. And on the sound. Balance for your life. Nice. Solid hit. This is working very well. Whatever you're doing, Phil. Very nice. Someone got you from somewhere. I couldn't tell you where, but you were doing a great job. You were doing a great job. Let's get you dancing, my friend. On the sound until you hear Mandarin Chinese. Let's go. Let's see what you got. Oh, a classic. This song really sums up Phil. Nice! Dedication. Nice. Work it. Yes. Bring the hips into play. Nice. Oh. Preset move. Oh. The guns have never owned. Nice. Nice round, Phil. Nice. We'll see you in a moment. Well, that's the end of the challenges. Let's find out who Rosie chooses as the man. Welcome to the judgment. The time has come to make your decision, Rosie. Who is going to be your man?
I think I choose you, Johnny.
It's another round of gruel. It's the way they all end.
Well, I just thought the competitions made them look like three little girls. So I said I'm looking for a man.
So I am the masculine manly man of manliness. We're about to head to the romantic holiday getaway of the deepest Sahara. I've been Johnny Gilchrist. You've been the audience. Thank you very much for watching and goodbye.